Good dog.
Mandatory items. Eggs required. Last known good.
Okay. Yeah, this is a Nuked Fasnacht. Where am I? Right, which I had not seen before.
How old is this map winter?
Just interesting. That's what I figured. Oh well, I'll have them for... I think there's one more time left. Man, if this goes just like a regular Fasnacht, except with more rads...
Hey,
something.
The honey house.
About nuking Fasnacht is just it's just being pissy because like there's not a whole lot of not a whole lot of irradiated plants around here. I mean there's a few up that way in the east, but enough.
Hey, there's some 3-star scrippables in that bag. Happy Fasnacht, everyone. If anybody wants them, they're free.
Just about everybody in power armor. Where did those fucking come from? That's weird. That's so weird. Bad fisherman. Okay, glowing mass. Looks like we are. We get some. Shit out of this. Yes. Man, good luck, Mina. Yeah, the Gatling shit is powerful, but it just takes so long to power up. I don't have that kind of patience. Alright, praise be not. Oh shit, about to die. I should have joined the team for this and gotten a whole lot more radiated shit. Cool. That's some high radiation fluids. I mean, it's not great, but it's better than the last time I was in the nuke zone. Saw nobody.
To fight.
it's a nuke zone, we should get extra special shit. I'm just saying. Honey Badger, what are you wearing on your face? Okay.
It won't start late on my watch.
All right, that is a Nuked Fasnacht. Kind of looking forward to one. It's a little bit of a letdown, but I don't know, still a cool and unusual experience in the wasteland. So I'm gonna call it a win. What's this? I'm just dumbass. Yeah, I'm gonna call this a win. And
you don't want another one?
Wait, what?
He's wondering if I want another sun mask. I've got like three of them in my camp.
Uh-oh.
Thanks anyway.
I'll take the sun mask.
All right.
Why did you nuke it?
That's a new Fasnacht. So there you go. An unusual experience in the wasteland for you. Wasteland Rover out. Go look for something else crazy for you.